YouTube, what's going on? Welcome back to another video. Tonight, I'm going to show you how I get in bed as a quadriplegic using a device called a Hoyer lift. Basically, what I have to do is put a sling under my body and then I attach it to this lift that will lift me up out of my wheelchair and then lower me onto my bed. So I'm going to show you guys kind of briefly my nighttime routine and how I get in bed as a quadriplegic. So I'm going to start with just brushing my teeth. I use an electric toothbrush, and I'm able to brush my teeth independently with no hand function. Mouthwash.
Pull this out, the sheet over the pillow.
Thank you.
All right.
All right.
Thanks.
Nice. Nice.
Okay. Thank you.
1, 2.
Alright, so that's going to be it for this video. That is how I get to and from bed using a Hoyer lift. Let me know if you would like me to record a video of my full nighttime routine and or my full morning routine. Thanks for watching.